family and love. Positive improvements in your views about your own skills will almost surely result in changes in your emotional world. Some relationships are unhealthy and require a safe distance, while others may push too many buttons until you lose interest and move on. It is preferable to shake off what is burdening you before opening your heart to something new in the first couple of months of the year. Some possibilities come along only once in a lifetime. Aspects in April and May bring such love stories to your door when you aren't looking for them or wanting to stumble across closeness. The coziness of your own house will not suffice. You need shared movement, creative family time, and laughter in everyone's world. Circumstances that do not allow for a pleasant atmosphere and support are no longer an option, but it is up to you to deal with them and move on. If you don't feel valued and supported in positive and joyful activities, it will appear that any sort of loyalty is outmoded. Do for yourself what you would like to do for your children, and you will be rewarded with satisfaction.